sometimes make simple mistakes. I might need that. Wonder why no one picked this up.
Let's break this
to help me finish something up. Break those dishes for me and I'll make it what you want.
You are so dead! Collect that.
Have you ever been to the old observatory?
What have we here? I'd find a use for that. Maybe I heard or saw something where I worked. Don't you?
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Well, it looks like you're looking at me, scumbag.
Like I said, nothing. Oh, come on, I don't want to fight you. My name's Jimmy.
Zoe. I was at Bulworth once. I got kicked out.
Why?
Let's just say Mr. Burton is a dirty creep.
Seriously? I would love to teach that guy a lesson. He bullies everyone.
You know, he goes jogging every day and regularly uses the porta-potties in the park.
Yuck.
Yeah, so if we could catch him in one on top of a hill, then Mr. Burton could have a really interesting time in it.
Yeah, but they're all chained together. We'll need to get some bolt cutters.
Go get some from the Spaz Industries building and meet me at the park. Make sure no one sees you.
Are you gonna cry now?
All right.
Did you get them?
Yeah, I got them. Now what?
Burton always goes to the can when he goes running. We've got to make sure he uses this one and send him on a trip. I'll take care of this. You make sure he doesn't use one of the other ones.
This sounds like it's gonna be good. I think we can call that a wrap. Shouldn't you be in class?
Wow! Wow!
Wow, you really bought a ticket.
Thank you.
Hey, can you lend me some money? It's a nice little thing.
Thank you.